to place a mirror in front of the audience to limelight the general road behavior displayed by all of us. It pushes us to sit back and ponder over our attitude and realize the need to exhibit responsibility for the sake of road safety. Listen, everybody, listen. Listen to what we have to say. We all say on a very important topic. Listen, everybody, listen. Listen to what we have to say. We all say on a very important topic. Respect what we say.
Respect the rules while on road.
If you love your life,
then be alert on road every time.
Because everyone's safety is our own safety.
Yes! In everyone's safety is our own safety.
Do you know why we are here today?
We are here to show you a mirror.
Yes! Yes. We are here to show you a mirror.
All of you, read the newspaper every day.
Accidents wreck bloodshed, all caused by our carelessness.
People get separated. Families also get separated just because of our carelessness.
Young innocent children die. Children who haven't even lived their lives. Why? Why does this happen?
Are we so careless that because of our carelessness, someone has to lose his life and we don't even get affected?
Accidents happen everywhere. May it be the roads of UAE or India or anywhere else in the world.
Whose fault is it?
UAE has very big road network.
With bigger road and faster cars, the matters of road safety have become important than ever.
The depth of destruction caused by the road rage is alarming.
Me, you, him, her, the youth are the agents of change. We can make a difference.
It is time we spread about awareness about road safety.
Friends, here are a few things that we can do to follow road safety.
Don't use mobile phones while driving.
Always